Mr. Eden, I'm trying to remember what it is you do.
I'm a writer, Mr. Hapgood.
Anything I know?
I have a growing collection of rejection slips.
He swears, he smokes, he drinks, he has fought with his fists. I am interested in him dreadfully. In a way, he is like my protege, but there is no danger of me falling in love with Martin Eden. It would be the worst fate that could befall me.
Lawyers, politicians. There's no real divide between these men and myself.